So this is pretty much what it looks like inside a traditional barrel house, and this is how the barrels are typically stored. Now, we actually